Quest LLC out of Dallas, Texas. The owner, Alexandra Elkins Ford. There are no jumping faults. There are two penalties on the clock. Time was 82-180 with two time faults.